Sometimes, it's not the end of the world. Sometimes, it just feels like it.